Of course, I mean, the Human Centipede series really pushed boundaries and provoked a lot of discussion. It was that parts of the series were banned, including here in the UK at times. Do you think there are lines in the sand for horror? Do you think there's some things that we shouldn't have on screen, or do you think horror is about pushing boundaries and about asking those questions?
No, I don't think you should hold anything back in cinema. Matthew A. Brown certainly doesn't, you know, or doesn't want to. So I think, you know, just I love being a part of films where people just aren't afraid to just, you know, put their visions on camera, you know, and just go for it. And the audience members can either choose to go see it or not, you know. So I think it's great. I think it's Human Centipede. You know, there's definitely a fine line there, you know. But people choose to go see it, you know, just based on like the disgusting concept. And but people love it, just, you know, haven't seen it. So there's those groups of people who just talk about it, you know, but they're too afraid to just go and actually see it. But yeah, it's a fine line.